name is Yomi Lionel. I'm a student from Bulteri Bamumina. I'm age, my age is 28 old. I studied accountancy during the degree, third year this coming year. I cannot talk very well because my speech, they don't get me very well because I don't speak very well. The youth in the community live in diabetes in my community, also in my school too. For me in school, the building in school, I said of the scale, up and down. Then when I'm in class, to go to another class, they just rush. So I cannot rush to another class and make it difficult for me. Then second too, when the teacher is teaching, right? And it's taking note. Now I cannot write five because my safety problem. So the teacher teach and they don't care about me.
Well, I want to cross us. I take a long time because you overtook. I take a long time.
My names are Lemon Florence, the coordinator and founder Community Resource Center for the Disabled and Disadvantaged. People with disability also find it very difficult. Inaccessibility to school milieu is one of the greatest challenges. Some of them strain, and at the end they run away from school because they are not able to meet up. Employment. When you look at employment, it is difficult for people with disability to be employed.
Last time I went for a job, they just saw my appearance. They disqualified me.
Our project seeks to promote the rights of persons living with disability so that they can be self-sustained and economically useful in a society. Our project is going to be implemented in three ways. Firstly, we have to vulgarize the availability of national invalidity cards for disabled persons.
It has a lot of advantages that need us to educate people with disability and the public about this important document.
Then we have to train youth with disability on how to gain employment by taking some initiatives on self-employment. And lastly, we are going to do some mass sensitization about the rights of persons living with disability so that the population can be aware about their rights and they can become inclusive and their rights will be considered in the society.